took a job working late. Who's there?
Tasted of desire.
I think I know enough of hate. This would suffice. You know, I've got an English.
No.
Okay, I will if you marry me. It's called a compromise.
That's not fair. Marriage.
See you.
Where I come from.
So, you're worried? Well, I think you'll find the, vampire. It's marrying me.
Fuck on the dot. That kid trying to brown nose me now or something?
Put you through hell.
Yes, she did. I just want you to get some separation.
Edward is in my life.
Make a deal. You're not grounded anymore. Like Jacob. He's going through. You needed a friend. Jake was there.
Jacob hadn't talked to me in weeks. Scared me. Hey, did you do this to my truck?
Wolves have no control.
Edward, I have. And he'll hate me forever.
I'm sorry.
Right?
Wow.
Right? We are the future. Anything is
possible. I want everyone to throw diplomas at my head. So, thank you.
New cliches. Speech is gonna be epic.
Epic? A party at your place? I've never seen.
I know you know what she saw. Tell me.
It was nothing.
I think that ship sailed long ago.
Well, he's done what he can. Seattle for a while. Unexplained disappearances.
They go to Seattle, they could come here. They could see I'm still human.
I won't get that f-
Hey.
Hey. I'm just dropping her off. See you later.
Hey. Hey.
What airline ticket?
Drop everything and go.
It might be your last chance.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind seeing Mom.
Super. Makes me really happy.
Aren't you gonna miss this?
Yeah, I am gonna miss this.
And if you go to the University of Alaska, I'm never gonna see you. You mean Edward program?
Thing?
It's an intense thing.
I don't know, we're just
in love. That's gonna have to live with them.
Mom. The trip t-shirts?
Mm-hmm.
Get out.
I saved them a bit.
Yep.
But this one is my favorite here. Have kids, we can add to it. Maybe go visit the world's largest ketchup bottle or a little piece of me up there in Alaska.
Oh, honey, I miss you too.
She's almost here.
On your left!
Me to go? You thought I was gonna change my mind?
If I asked you to stay in the car, would you?
Hey.
Charlie said you left town. If you're kind, come on our land again.
Tell me what?
Emmett and Paul should leave. Now.
Alice's vision. But you, why haven't you called? Well, I have tons. Hold on.
Hey.
Grin, Jacob. We're just going for a ride.
Hold on tight.
Hey, look who's back.
What up, Bella?
Bella would call.
Which Bella wouldn't call?
Maybe I should call Bella.
Bella, this is Leah Clearwater. Harry's daughter. Fun, isn't she? Am we good?
We're good. She won't be getting through our line anytime soon.
So?
One of the youngest we've had. Sam keeps him home. No, it's not a chick thing. It's, telepathy, remember?
So Sam dumps Leah for Emily? I guess it sort of chooses you sometimes. Do I even want to know what that is?
On someone is like gravity holding you to the planet. Be anything for her.
You imprinted on someone?
And you're still you.
Until graduation.
I mean, not before you've even lived. Just a second, I thought. It makes me sick. I'm sorry.
Edward could at least respect meal times. I'll just...
Stay safe.
I almost broke the treaty to make sure that...
Edward, what's wrong?
Someone we know.
This stranger.
Bell's house.
Someone's orchestrating this.
Sir, I've been watching Eris' decisions, too.
So we keep looking.
You can't protect me, watch my dad. And I wouldn't be unprotected. I have.
Whoever it was.
Or anyone.
I could care less what you need.
All right.
Edward hated the idea, but it wasn't at least try to work together. It wasn't exactly an easy alliance. I'm good here. You should go. Maybe rush a little bit.
Bye.
Ike, Mike, Chang, you're calling.
You're a party crasher.
Technically, you're a council meeting crasher when you died.
Okay, I should not be here.
You're okay.
The tribe's histories, aren't they secret?
But you are the first outsider ever. Hey.
It's about time you got here.
Newest Hi. Member of the pack.
Newest, best.
The Quileutes have been a small tribe from the beginning. Shapeshifters. They transformed our tribe. One day, hard like stone and cold as ice. Our warrior's sharp teeth finally tore the bone. And they were right. Our elder chief, Taha Aki, loose. The third wife. If sacrifice distracted the cold woman long enough for Taha here, but one remains. And we sense it now. We feel the threat in our blood. All of us.
I'm so...
Yeah, I know. Just...
Seattle is in a state of terror. Police are back.
It's getting worse. CNN. We're going to have to do something.
Do us?
It's newborns.
Insane with thirst.
Something to look forward to.
Well, now we're definitely going to Seattle.
Then the Volturi will. I'm surprised they let it go on this.
We'll never choose him as long as our family is still alive.
An army could solve that.
Hey.
This kid, Riley Beers, disappeared.
You think they should just give up? Why I won't visit. Why they'll never.
Problem solved.
Be honest with me.
You believe I have a soul? Yeah. That's the most.
You're afraid that I'd be too different. Do what?
You need to hear the truth about that I'm in love with you.
I don't feel that way.
Well, something else for me. You just won't admit it. As her heart stops beating.
Well, then you're not gonna have to.
You wouldn't have to change for me, Bella. He probably can't even kiss you without hurting you.
Edward?
If you ever touch her against her will again!
Don't do the go, okay?
Easy, guys. Easy.
I kissed Bella, punching my face. Total miss.
Trying to walk and chew gum at the same time again, Bella?
You won.
Got any leads?
No sign of the intruder. A little bit too.
Go blather to someone else about the joys of becoming. I don't understand what I did. I don't particularly like you, but. What? That's ridiculous. No, it's that you do, and you're choosing wrong. It's not perfect. And nobody wanted to be married with a nice house and a husband. I barely knew him.
On the last night of my life, I left a friend.
Hold this. Hey, come over here.
You're drunk.
Isn't she lovely, John?
I'll see you later.
Stop.
Stop. Come back. Hey, don't do as I say.
Believe me, I want it to be. I got my revenge on them. Things got better after I frozen. Sitting on a front porch somewhere.
I understand that that's what you want. It's nothing I'm ever gonna want more.
So you've been changed. There's one thing you'll want more.
What did I?
Bigger than any of us alone. We're all going to die. To yourselves.
Attention.
So as our inaction. Maybe we should.
We must decide.
Yes, it is.
Decisions, decisions.
When we were 5, they asked us what's a princess. When we were 10, they asked again. They want a serious answer. Well, how about this? Time to make hard and fast decisions. This is the time to make mistakes. You're in philosophy because there's no way to make a career out of that. Boy, someday when they ask what we want to be, we won't have to guess. What did you think of my speech? Too easy breezy
song. Let's go.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. About, you know, being an ass. I'm really sorry.
Wow. You made this?
Ellis, what'd you see?
Coming here. He'll be here in 4 days.
I know his face. He's local. Riley Beers.
There aren't enough of us to protect the town.
Hold up. What damn... They're after Bella? What the hell does this mean?
Means in right.
We're in.
No. You...
It means more protection for you.
We get to kill some vampires.
Jasper, they'll give us the numbers.
Hello. They're gonna get hurt.
We'll all need some training.
Find the time and place.
Jake, you don't know
me. Look at us, working together.
Welcome.
They want to know how the newborns differ from us.
They're a great deal than in our first 7 months of this life.
Me? Doesn't need thousands like a human army. But no.
Put their arms around you, they'll crush you instantly.
A second, and you will lose.
Don't hold back.
Not in my nature.
Some of you could get killed. Casper.
Their hunting instinct will take over and drive them crazy.
So much about this.
I didn't have quite the...
Those bites are like mine.
Still, I never lost a fight.
In the Civil War?
I was the youngest major in the Texas Cavalry. Maria. Father. I immediately offered them my aid.
Lovely. And an officer. I can never stop once I've started. You may be of great use to me.
They were very common in the South. Constant brutal battles for territory. And she had me. Trained her newborns. It was my job to dispose of them. Everything they felt. I thought what Maria and I had, I didn't know there was another way.
Are you waiting long enough? You never have to be that again. The newborn army?
Alice would have seen if she wanted to make an army.
Welcome to the army. I'm not just gonna hide while you're out taking all the risks for me.
With the wolves in this, it's an easy win. The rest of us.
I think it's dangerous for us, and we'll both be more vulnerable. Me and your family.
The only way I can protect you is to be with you.
He's doing it for me, okay?
Whatever. It needs to end here.
Edward and I are going to a campsite. Means is that your scent will mask mine if you carry me.
Done.
Order.
Okay, let's just try it. But you'd say no.
So I won't have a choice anyway.
Sam, be alpha?
I didn't want to be in a pack. Opted out. But every choice has its consequence. We can love more than one person at a time. I've seen it. Nothing to do with imprinting. It has to do with physically. I make you. Don't worry. I promise.
All I picked up was wolf stench.
Your alibi for the battle is all arranged. Charlie's going fishing anyway.
Charlie? You guys... Like, alone?
Hey.
Yeah, she's great. Why don't you get remarried?
Guess I still haven't met the right gal.
Maybe gave up on the whole institution of it. Of merit.
Yeah, marriage has value. It seemed to work out fine for her the second time around. Later in life. Yeah, careful. Be intimate.
Okay. Don't have the talk. I'm sure things work the same way. Don't worry about that. Edward is... I'm dead. I'm a virgin.
Okay. Liking Edward a little bit more now.
What are you doing?
Really pretty. Thanks. There's a bed.
I thought you might need one.
No, it's perfect. Okay, marriage is the condition for you to change me. I want to negotiate my own condition.
Yeah. All right. know.
You said that you all I'm gonna want is to slaughter the whole town.
That part doesn't last.
This way. I'll go to some ridiculously expensive college and let you run.
Stop trying to take your clothes off.
Some sort of like villain. Are you kidding?
My soul, but I will protect yours. I'm from a different era. See, back then, I would have courted you. But only. This is my mother's forever. Would you do me the extraordinary?
Yes.
With us.
I told you how it works. You'll have the numbers, but they'll be able to. My dead friend. Not before
eight. I mean,
it up, and I've never even seen them here.
We can feed without their
going to end the Cullen clan.
I love you.
Going overboard.
If this is all make yourself uncomfortable.
It doesn't bother me anymore. You're not wearing your ring.
I think we should wait to tell him. I mean, at least till after the fight. Nobody's, I hope. Bunch of vampires trying to kill me.
He'll spell me in the morning. He's not happy about missing the act.
I should have chosen.
All that teeth chattering going on. She may need her toes someday. And let's face it, get your hand off me.
Keep your hands.
Faster if you took your clothes off.
Can you at least attempt?
What? Picking through my brain's okay. But letting me into yours. I know she's in love with you.
Oh, good.
But she's in love.
I can't tell if you're right.
Would you try to kill me?
But no. I couldn't hurt her like that.
Stop her.
I tried.
I could have made her happy. Trust me.
I have considered that. Life. A human life. That's all I want for her. Again. The last time I tried.
When you thought she would, did you cope?
I wouldn't wish it on anyone, Jacob.
As much as I'd love to kill you, I'm glad she's warm.
I might actually like you.
I might. None.
Checking to see if the woods are clear before he...
I'm really sorry about last night. It couldn't have been easy.
I'm with you. Number one is when you said you'd marry me.
Andre, I at least want to hyphenate my name.
You're marrying?
I was listening.
He deserves to know.
Jake, please!
Out there and killing something.
No, you're not thinking clearly. Don't do that.
Give me one good reason.
Important. Kiss me. I don't know what happened.
You love it. I know. She knew we weren't there, but she caught my scent. She's not alone.
Riley, listen to me. In fact, she'll be glad she doesn't have to deal with you anymore. So I know what she thinks of you.
He's lying.
She, not you.
There's
from Forks. You know the area.
Don't let him do this to us.
You won't get another chance like this again. You want me to feel the pain you felt when I killed James into ash.
Truce with the werewolves. The bones on the right half of his body are shattered. Before his accelerated healing kicks in, it's already starting.
We need to get him out of here.
They're coming! Impressive.
I've never seen a coven escape an assault of this magnitude.
It appears we missed an entertaining fight.
Pity.
We offered her asylum in exchange for her surrender.
I know.
Rhea, perhaps you knew her. Edward.
Of course. Feel it.
Give her a chance.
Just to know that she's still human.
The date is set.
Hey.
Thanks for breaking his bones.
Why did he have to butt in? I could have taken that tip.
I'll give it.
This is over. He'll be all right. I gave him some morphine.
You know how.
Till my heart stops beating. Ellis said she could get the wedding together by then. Chosen my wife. I'm gonna.
The reception, the guest list, I mean, who knows who she's gonna...
Just tell her why you're doing this.
What?
You're already giving away too much.
This wasn't a choice. I am. I've never felt normal. I've had to face death. And loss. Like, more real. More myself. It's where I belong. No. Sorry. And I want to tie myself to you. And I... Actually... It's a good thing you're bulletproof.
Feed my lies in iron bars.
Took a job working late.
Who's there?
Tasted of desire. I think I know enough of hate. And would suffice. You know, I've got an English.
No. Okay, I will if you marry me. It's called a compromise.
That's not fair. Marriage.
See you.
Where I come from.
So, you're worried? Well, I think you'll find the vampire is marrying me.
Fuck on the dot. That kid trying to brown nose me now or something?
Put you through hell.
Yes, she did. I just want you to get some separation.
Edward is in my life.
Make a deal. You're not grounded anymore. Like Jacob. He's going through. You needed a friend. Jake was there.
Jacob hadn't talked to me in weeks. Scared me. Hey, did you do this to my truck?
Wolves have no control.
Edward, I have. And he'll hate me forever.
I'm sorry.
Right?
Wow.
Right?
Cute.
We are the future. Anything is
possible. I want everyone to throw diplomas at my head. So, thank you.
Need cliches. Speech is gonna be epic.
Epic? A party at your place? I've never seen.
I know you know what she saw. Tell me.
It was nothing.
I think that ship sailed long ago.
Well, he's done what he can. Seattle for a while. Unexplained disappearances.
They go to Seattle, they could come here. They could see I'm still human.
I won't get that f-
Hey.
Hey. I'm just dropping her off. See you later.
Hey.
What airline ticket?
Drop everything and go.
It might be your last chance.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind seeing Mom.
Super. Makes me really happy.
Aren't you gonna miss this?
Yeah, I am gonna miss this.
And if you go to the University of Alaska, I'm never gonna see you. You mean Edward program?
thing?
It's an intense thing.
I don't know, we're just
in love. That's gonna have to live with them.
Mom. The trip t-shirts?
Mm-hmm.
Get out.
I saved them a bit.
Yep.
But this one is my favorite here. Of kids, we can add to it. Maybe go visit the world's largest ketchup bottle or the little piece of me up there in Alaska.
Oh, honey. I miss you too. She's almost here. On your left! Me to go? You thought I was gonna change my mind?
If I asked you to stay in the car, would you?
Hey.
Charlie said you left town.
You. If you're kind, come on our land again.
Tell me what?
Emmett and Paul should leave. Now. She.
Alice's vision. But you, why haven't you called? Well, I have tons. Hold on.
Hey.
The grin, Jacob. We're just going for a ride.
Hold on tight.
Hey, look who's back.
Bella would call.
Which Bella wouldn't call?
Maybe I should call Bella.
Bella, this is Leah Clearwater. Harry's daughter. Fun, isn't she? Am we good?
We're good. She won't be getting through our line anytime soon.
So?
One of the youngest we've had. Sam keeps him home. No, it's not a chick thing. It's, telepathy, remember?
So Sam dumps Leah for Emily? I guess it sort of chooses you sometimes. Do I even want to know what that is?
On someone is like gravity holding you to the planet. Be anything for her.
You imprinted on someone?
And you're still you.
Until graduation.
I mean, not before you've even lived. Just a second, I thought. It makes me sick. I'm sorry.
Edward could at least respect mealtimes. I'll just...
Stay safe.
I almost broke the treaty to make sure that...
Edward, what's wrong?
Someone we know.
This stranger.
Bell's house.
Someone's orchestrating this.
Sir, I've been watching Eris's decisions, too.
So we keep looking.
You can't protect me, watch my dad. And I wouldn't be unprotected. I have.
Whoever it was,
or anyone.
I could care less what you need.
All right.
Edward hated the idea, but it wasn't at least try to work together. It wasn't exactly an easy alliance. I'm good here. You should go. Maybe rush a little bit.
Bike, hike, hang, you're calling.
You're a party crasher.
Technically, you're a council meeting crasher when he died.
Okay, I should not be here.
You're okay.
The tribe's histories, aren't they secret?
But you are the first outsider. Ever.
Hey.
It's about time you got here.
Newest Hi. Member of the pack.
Newest, best.
The Quileutes have been a small tribe from the beginning. Shapeshifters. They transformed our tribe. One day, hard like stone, and cold as ice. Our warrior's sharp teeth finally tore the bone. And they were right. Our elder chief, Taha Aki, loose. The third wife. Life sacrifice distracted the cold woman long enough for Taha here. But one remains. And we sense it now. We feel the threat in our blood. All of us.
I'm so...
Yeah, I know. Just...
Seattle is in a state of terror. Police are back.
It's getting worse. CNN. We're going to have to do something.
Do us?
It's newborns.
Insane with thirst.
Something to look forward to.
But now we're definitely going to Seattle.
Then the Volturi will. I'm surprised they let it go on this.
We'll never choose him as long as our family's still alive.
An army could solve that.
Hey.
This kid, Riley Beers, disappeared.
You think they should just give up? Why I won't visit. Why I'll never.
Problem solved.
Be honest with me.
You believe I have soul? Yeah. That's the most.
You're afraid that I'd be too different. Do what?
You need to hear the truth about that I'm in love with you.
I don't feel that way.
Well, something else for me. You just won't admit it. As her heart stops beating.
Well, then you're not gonna have to.
You wouldn't have to change for me, Bella. He probably can't even kiss you without hurting you.
Edward?
If you ever touch her against her will again!
Don't do the go, okay?
Easy, guys. Easy.
I kissed Bella, punching my face. Total mess.
Trying to walk and chew gum at the same time again, Bella?
You won.
Got any leads?
No sign of the intruder. What about to
go blather to someone else about the joys of becoming.
I don't understand what I did.
I don't particularly like you, but.
What? That's ridiculous.
No, it's. But you do, and you're choosing wrong.
It's not perfect. I mean, nobody
wanted to be married with a nice house and a hug. I barely knew him. On the last night of my life, I left a friend.
Elvis. Hey, come over here.
You're drunk.
Isn't she lovely, John?
A few layers.
Stop. Stop.
Come back. Hey, don't do it for a second.
Believe me, I want it to be. I got my revenge on them. Things got better after I frozen. Sitting on a front porch somewhere.
I understand. That's what you want. Nothing I'm ever gonna want more.
So you've been changed. There's one thing you'll want more.
What did I do?
Bigger than any of us alone. We're all going to die. To yourselves.
Attention.
So as our inaction. Maybe we should.
We must decide. Yes, it is. Decisions, decisions.
When we were 5, they asked us what's a princess. When we were 10, they asked again. They want a serious answer. Well, how about this? Time to make hard and fast decisions. This is the time to make mistakes. You're in philosophy because there's no way to make a career out of that. Boy, someday when they ask what we want to be, we won't have to guess. What did you think of my speech? Too easy breezy song. Let's go.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. About, you know, being an ass. I'm really sorry.
Wow. You made this? Alice, what'd you see?
Coming here. He'll be here in 4 days.
I know his face. He's local. Riley Beers.
There aren't enough of us to protect the town. Hold up. What damn...
They're after Bella? What the hell does this mean?
It means we're in.
We're in.
No. You...
It means more protection for you.
We get to kill some vampires.
Jasper. They'll give us the numbers.
Hello. They're gonna get hurt.
We'll all need some training.
Find a time and place.
Jake, you don't know.
Happy. Look at us, working together.
Welcome. They want to know how the newborns differ from us.
They're a great deal than in our first 7 months of this life.
Me? Doesn't need thousands like a human army. But no.
Put their arms around you, they'll crush you instantly.
A second, and you will lose. Don't hold back.
Not in my nature.
Change into stone as you go.
could get killed. Jasper.
Their hunting instinct will take over and drive them crazy.
So much about this.
I didn't have quite the...
Those bites are like mine.
Still, I never lost a fight.
In the Civil War?
I was the youngest major in the Texas Cavalry. Maria. Father. I immediately offered them my aid.
Lovely. And an officer. You may be of great use to me.
They were very common in the South. With constant brutal battles for territory. And she had me. Trained her newborns. It was my job to dispose of them. Everything they felt. I thought what Maria and I had, I didn't know there was another way.
Are you waiting long enough? You never have to be that again.
The newborn army?
Alice would have seen if she wanted to make an army.
Welcome to the army.
I'm not just gonna hide while you're out taking all the risks for me.
With the wolves in this, it's an easy win. The rest of
us.
I think it's dangerous for us, and we'll both be more vulnerable. Me and your family.
The only way I can protect you is to be with you.
He's doing it for me, okay?
Whatever. It needs to end here.
Edward and I are going to a campsite. Means is that your scent will mask mine if you carry me.
Done.
Oh, dear.
Okay, let's just try it. Yeah. But you'd say no.
So I won't have a choice anyway.
Sam, be alpha?
I didn't want to be in a pack. Opted out. But every choice has its consequence. We can love more than one person at a time. I've seen it. Nothing to do with imprinting. It has to do with physically. I make you. Don't worry. I promise.
All I picked up was wolf stench.
Your alibi for the battle is all arranged. Charlie's going fishing anyway.
Charlie? You guys? Like alone?
Hey.
Yeah, she's great. Why don't you get remarried?
Guess I still haven't met the right gal.
Maybe gave up on the whole institution of it. Of marriage.
Yeah, marriage has value. It seemed to work out fine for her the second time around. Later in life. Careful. Be intimate.
Okay. Don't have the talk. I'm sure things work the same way. Don't worry about that. Edward is... Dad? I'm a virgin.
Okay. Liking Edward a little bit more now.
What are you doing?
Really pretty. Thanks. There's a bed.
I thought you might need one.
No. No, it's perfect. Okay, marriage is the condition for you to change me. I want to negotiate my own condition.
Yeah. No.
But you said that you're all I'm gonna want is to slaughter the whole town.
That part doesn't last.
This way. I'll go to some ridiculously expensive college and let you learn.
Stop trying to take your clothes off.
It's fine. You really make me feel like I'm some sort of, like, villain. Are you kidding?
My soul, but I will protect yours. I'm from a different era. Back then, I would have courted you. But only... This was my mother's forever. Would you do me the extraordinary...
Yes.
You'll have the numbers, but they'll be able to. My dead friend. But not before eight.
I mean,
bring it up, and I've never even seen them here.
We can feed without their
going to end the Cullen clan. You're going overboard.
If this is all make yourself uncomfortable.
It doesn't bother me anymore. You're not wearing your ring.
I think we should wait to tell him. I mean, at least till after the fight. Nobody's, I hope.
Out.
Of vampires trying to kill me.
Seth will spell me in the morning. He's not happy about missing the act.
I should have chosen.
All that teeth chattering going on. She may need her toes someday. And let's face it, get your hand off me.
Keep your hands.
Faster if you took your clothes off.
Can you at least attempt?
What? Picking through my brain's okay. But letting me into yours. I know she's in love with you.
Oh, good.
But she's in love.
I can't tell if you're right.
Would you try to kill me?
But no. I couldn't hurt her like that.
Stop her.
I tried.
I could have made her happy. Trust me.
I have considered that.
life, a human life. That's all I want for her. Again. The last time I tried.
When you thought she would, did you cope?
I wouldn't wish it on anyone, Jacob.
As much as I'd love to kill you, I'm glad she's warm.
I might actually like you.
I might. Then.
Checking to see if the woods are clear before he...
I'm really sorry about last night. It couldn't have been easier.
I'm with you. Number one is when you said you'd marry me.
Andre, I at least want to hyphenate my name.
You're marrying?
I was listening.
He deserves to know.
Jake, please!
Out there and killing something.
No, you're not thinking clearly. Don't do that.
Give me one good reason.
Important. Kiss me. I don't know what happened.
You love it. I know.
Heard?
She knew we weren't there, but she caught my son. She's not alone.
Riley, listen to me. In fact, she'll be glad she doesn't have to deal with you anymore. So I know what she thinks of you.
He's lying.
She, not you.
There's home
from Forks. You know the area.
Don't let him do this to us.
You won't get another chance like this again. You want me to feel the pain you felt when I killed James into ash.
Tori won't honor a truce with the werewolves.
Harry.
The bones on the right half of his body are shattered. If his accelerated healing kicks in,
It's already starting.
Well, we need to get him out of here.
They're coming!
Impressive. I've never seen a coven escape an assault of this map.
It appears we missed an entertaining fight.
Pity.
We offered her asylum in exchange for her surrender.
I know.
Rhea, perhaps you knew her.
Edward.
Of course. Feel it.
Give her a chance.
Just to know that she's still human.
The date is set. Hey.
Thanks for breaking his bones.
Why did he have to butt in? I could have taken that tip.
I'll give it.
This is over. He'll be all right. I gave him some morphine.
You know how.
Until my heart stops beating.
Alice said she could get the wedding together by then. Chosen my wife.
The reception, the guest list, I mean, who knows who she's gonna...
Just tell her why you're doing this.
What?
But you're already giving away too much.
This wasn't a choice. I am. I've never felt normal. I've had to face death. And loss. Like, more real. More myself. It's where I belong. No. Sir. And I want to tie myself to you. And I... Actually... It's a good thing you're bulletproof.
Wrapped around your ankles, oh, hey, hey.
killer in the crowd. Feet my love's an iron ball. Feet my love's an iron ball. I'm so heavy. I'm so heavy. I'm on the heavy heart to carry. I'm on the heavy heart to carry. Oh, God, I'm so heavy.
Took a job working late.
Who's there?
Tasted of desire.
I think I know enough of hate. Just and would suffice. You know, I've got an English.
No. Okay, I will if you marry me. It's called a compromise.
That's not fair. Marriage.
Yeah.
Where I come from.
So, you're worried? Well, I think you'll find the, vampire is marrying me.
Fuck on the dot. That kid trying to brown nose me now or something?
Put you through hell.
Yes, she did. I just want you to get some separation.
Edward is in my life.
Make a deal. You're not grounded anymore. Like Jacob. He's going through. You needed a friend. Jake was there.
Jacob hadn't talked to me in weeks. You scared me. Hey, did you do this to my truck?
Wolves have no control.
Edward? I have. And he'll hate me forever.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, right? Wow. Right?
Cute.
We are the future. Anything is
possible. I want everyone to throw diplomas at my head. So, thank you.
Knee cliches. Speech is gonna be epic.
Epic? A party at your place? I've never seen. Yeah, they're all losing money because it's a white thing to do, and then you'll be raking it in.
I know you know what she saw. Tell me.
And it was nuts.
I think that ship sailed long ago.
Well, he's done what he can.
Seattle for a while. Unexplained disappearances.
They go to Seattle, they could come here. They could see I'm still human.
Won't get that
Hey.
Hey. I'm just dropping her off. See you later.
Hey.
What airline ticket?
Drop everything and go.
It might be your last chance.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind seeing Mom.
Super. That makes me really happy.
Aren't you gonna miss this?
Yeah, I am gonna miss this.
And if you go to the University of Alaska, I'm never gonna see you. You mean Edward program?
Thing?
It's an intense thing.
I don't know, we're just
in love. That's gonna have to live with them.
Mom. Strip t-shirts?
Mm-hmm.
Get out.
I saved them a pit.
Yep.
But this one is my favorite here. Of kids, we can add to it. Maybe go visit the world's largest ketchup bottle. There's a little piece of me up there in Alaska.
Oh, honey. I miss you too. She's almost here. On your left! Me to go? You thought I was gonna change my mind?
If I asked you to stay in the car, would you?
Hey.
Charlie said you left town.
You. If you're kind, come on our land again.
Tell me what?
Emmett and Paul should leave. Now. She.
Alice's vision. But you, why haven't you called? Well, I have tons. Hold on.
Hey.
The grin, Jacob. We're just going for a ride.
Hold on tight.
Hey, look who's back.
What's up,
Bella would call.
What if Bella wouldn't call?
Maybe I should call Bella.
Bella, this is Leah Clearwater. Harry's daughter. Fun, isn't she? Am we good?
We're good. She won't be getting through our line anytime soon.
So?
One of the youngest we've had. Sam keeps him home. No, it's not a chick thing. It's, telepathy, remember?
So Sam dumps Leah for Emily? Yeah, I guess it sort of chooses you sometimes. Do I even want to know what that is?
When someone is like gravity holding you to the planet, to be anything for her.
You're imprinted on someone.
You're still you.
Until graduation.
I mean, not before you've even lived. Just a second, I thought. It makes me sick. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Edward could at least respect mealtimes. I'll just...
Stay safe.
I almost broke the treaty to make sure that...
Edward, what's wrong?
Someone we know.
This stranger.
Bell's house.
Someone's orchestrating this.
Sir, I've been watching Eris' decisions, too.
So we keep looking.
You can't protect me, watch my dad, or... And I wouldn't be unprotected. I have...
Whoever it was.
Or anyone.
I could care less what you need.
All right.
Edward hated the idea, but it wasn't at least try to work together. It wasn't exactly an easy alliance. I'm good here. You should go. I'm gonna rush a little bit.
Bike, hike, Chang, you're calling.
You're a party crasher.
Technically, you're a council meeting crasher when he died.
Okay, I should not be here.
You're okay.
The tribe's histories, aren't they secret?
But you are the first outsider. Ever.
Hey.
It's about time you got here.
Newest Hi. Member of the pack.
Newest, best.
The Quileutes have been a small tribe from the beginning. Shapeshifters. They transformed our tribe. One day, hard like stone, and cold as ice. Our warrior's sharp teeth finally tore the bone. And they were right. Our elder chief, Taha Aki. Loose. The third wife. Life sacrifice distracted the cold woman long enough for Taha here. But one remains. And we sense it now. We feel the threat in our blood. All of us.
I'm so...
Yeah, I know. Just...
Seattle is in a state of terror. Police are back.
It's getting worse. CNN. We're going to have to do something.
Do us?
It's newborns.
Insane with thirst.
Something to look forward to.
Well, now we're definitely going to Seattle.
Then the Volturi will. I'm surprised they let it go on this.
We'll never choose him as long as our family is still alive.
An army could solve that.
Hey.
This kid, Riley Beers, disappeared.
You think they should just give up? Why I won't visit. Why they'll never.
Problem solved.
Be honest with me.
You believe I have a soul? Yeah. That's the most.
You're afraid that I'd be too different.
Hear the truth about that I'm in love with you.
I don't feel that way.
Well, something else for me. You just won't admit it. As her heart stops beating.
Well, then you're not gonna have to.
You wouldn't have to change for me, Bella. He probably can't even kiss you without hurting you.
Edward?
If you ever touch her against her will again!
Don't do the go, okay?
Easy, guys. Easy.
I kissed Bella, punching my face. Total miss.
Trying to walk and chew gum at the same time again, Bella?
You won.
Got any leads?
No sign of the intruder. A little bit too.
Go blather to someone else about the joys of becoming. I don't understand what I did. I don't particularly like you, but.
What? That's ridiculous.
No, it's. But you do, and you're choosing wrong.
It's not perfect. And nobody
wanted to be married with a nice house and a hug. I barely knew him. On the last night of my life, I left a friend.
Hey, come over here.
You're drunk.
Isn't she lovely, John?
A few layers.
Stop. Stop.
Come back. Hey, don't do as I say.
Believe me, I want it to be. I got my revenge on them. Things got better after I frozen. Sitting on a front porch somewhere.
I understand that that's what you want. There's nothing I'm ever gonna want more.
After you've been changed, there's one thing you'll want more.
What did I do?
Bigger than any of us alone. We're all going to die. To yourselves.
Attention.
So is our inaction. Maybe we should.
We must decide.
Yes, it is.
Decisions, decisions. When we were 5, they asked us what was a princess. When we were 10, they asked again. They want a serious answer. Well, how about this? Time to make hard and fast decisions. This is the time to make mistakes. You're in philosophy because there's no way to make a career out of that. Boy, someday when they ask what we want to be, we won't have to guess. What did you think of my speech? Too easy breezy song. Let's go. What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. About, you know, being an ass. I'm really sorry.
Wow. You made this? Alice, what'd you see?
Coming here. He'll be here in 4 days.
I know his face. He's local. Riley Beers.
There aren't enough of us to protect the town.
Hold up. What damn... They're after Bella? What the hell does this mean? It
means in right.
We're in.
No.
It means more protection for you.
You get to kill some vampires.
Jasper, they'll give us the numbers.
Hello. They're gonna get hurt.
We'll all need some training.
Find the time and place.
Jake, you don't know
me. Look at us, working together.
Welcome.
They want to know how the newborns differ from us.
They're a great deal spending in our first 7 months of this life.
Me? Doesn't need thousands like a human army. But no.
Put their arms around you, they'll crush you instantly.
A second, and you will lose.
Don't hold back.
Not in my nature.
Their hunting instinct will take over and drive them crazy.
So much about this.
I didn't have quite the...
Those bites are like mine.
Still, I never lost a fight.
In the Civil War?
I was the youngest major in the Texas Cavalry. Maria. Father. I immediately offered them my aid.
Lovely. And an officer. You may be of great use to me.
They were very common in the South. With constant brutal battles for territory. And she had me. Trained her newborns. It was my job to dispose of them. Everything they felt. I thought what Maria and I had, I didn't know there was another way.
Are you waiting long enough? Never have to be that again. The newborn army?
Alice would have seen if she wanted to make an army.
Welcome to the army.
I'm not just gonna hide while you're out taking all the risks for me.
With the wolves in this, it's an easy win. The rest of
us.
I think it's dangerous for us, and we'll both be more vulnerable. Me and your family.
The only way I can protect you is to be with you.
He's doing it for me, okay?
Whatever. What needs to end here?
Edward and I are going to a campsite. Things is that your scent will mask mine if you carry me.
Done.
Oh, dear.
Okay, let's just try it. Yeah. But you'd say no.
Sam won't have a choice anyway.
Sam be alpha?
I didn't want to be in a pack. Opted out. But every choice has its consequence. We can love more than one person at a time. I've seen it. Nothing to do with imprinting. It has to do with... physically. I make you... Don't worry. I promise.
All I picked up was wolf stench.
Your alibi for the battle is all arranged. Charlie's going fishing anyway.
Charlie? You guys... Like, alone?
Hey.
Yeah, she's great. Why don't you get remarried?
Guess I still haven't met the right gal.
Maybe gave up on the whole institution of it. Of marriage.
Yeah, marriage has value. It seemed to work out fine for her the second time around. Later in life. Yeah, careful. Be intimate.
Okay. Don't have the talk. I'm sure things work the same way. Don't worry about that. Edward is... I'm dad. I'm a virgin.
Okay. Liking Edward a little bit more now.
What are you doing?
Really pretty. Thanks. There's a bed.
I thought you might need one.
No. No, it's perfect. Okay, marriage is the condition for you to change me. I want to negotiate my own condition.
Yeah. All right. No.
You said that all I'm gonna want is to slaughter the whole town.
That part doesn't last.
This way. I'll go to some ridiculously expensive college and let you run.
Stop trying to take your clothes off.
Some sort of like villain. Are you kidding?
My soul, but I will protect yours. I'm from a different era. See, back then, I would have courted you. But only. This is my mother's forever. Would you do me the extraordinary?
Yes.
With us.
I told you how it works. You'll have the numbers, but they'll be able to. My dead friend. Not before eight.
I mean,
bring it up, and I've never even seen the mayor.
We can feed without their.
We're going to end the Cullen clan.
I love you.
Going overboard.
If this is all, make yourself uncomfortable.
It doesn't bother me anymore. You're not wearing your ring.
I think we should wait to tell him. I mean, at least till after the fight. Nobody's, I hope.
Out.
Bunch of vampires trying to kill me.
Seth will spell me in the morning. He's not happy about missing the act.
I should have chosen.
All that teeth chattering going on. She may need her toes someday. And let's face it,
get your hand off me.
Keep your hands.
faster if you took your clothes off. Can you at least attempt?
What? Picking through my brain's okay. But letting me into yours. I know she's in love with you.
Oh, good.
But she's in love.
I can't tell if you're right.
Would you try to kill me?
But no. I couldn't hurt her like that.
Stop her.
I tried.
I could have made her happy. Trust me.
I have considered that. Life. A human life. That's all I want for her. Again. The last time I tried.
When you thought she would, did you cope?
But I wouldn't wish it on anyone, Jacob.
As much as I'd love to kill you, I'm glad she's warm.
I might actually like you.
I might. None.
Checking to see if the woods are clear before he...
I'm really sorry about last night. It couldn't have been easier.
I'm with you. Number one is when you said you'd marry me.
Andre, I at least want to hyphenate my name.
You're marrying?
I was listening.
He deserves to know.
Jake, please!
Out there and killing something.
No, you're not thinking clearly. Don't do that.
Give me one good reason.
Important. Kiss me. I don't know what happened.
You love it. I know.
Heard?
She knew we weren't there, but she caught my scent. She's not alone.
Riley, listen to me. In fact, she'll be glad she doesn't have to deal with you anymore. So I know what she thinks of you.
He's lying.
She, not you.
There's home
from Forks. You know the area.
Don't let him do this to us.
You won't get another chance like this again. You want me to feel the pain you felt when I killed James into ash.
Ah!
Tori won't honor a truce with the werewolves.
Harry.
The bones on the right half of his body are shattered. If his accelerated healing kicks in, it's already starting.
No, we need to get him out of here.
They're coming!
Impressive. I've never seen a coven escape an assault of this map.
It appears we missed an entertaining fight.
Pity.
We offered her asylum in exchange for her surrender.
I know.
Rhea, perhaps you knew her.
Edward.
Of course. Feel it.
Give her a chance.
Just to know that she's still human.
The date is set. Hey.
Thanks for breaking his bones.
Why did he have to butt in? I could have taken that tip.
I'll give it.
This is over. He'll be all right. I gave him some morphine.
You know how.
Until my heart stops beating.
Alice said she could get the wedding together by then. Chosen my wife.
The reception, the guest list, I mean, who knows who she's gonna...
Just tell her why you're doing this.
What?
But you're already giving away too much.
This wasn't a choice. I am. I've never felt normal. I've had to face death. And loss. Like, more real. More myself. It's where I belong. No. Sir. And I want to tie myself to you. And I... Actually... It's a good thing you're bulletproof.
I'm not afraid to die.
took me to the river where we all wrapped around your ankles. Oh,